guys, today we're going to be 360 no-scoping or no-scoping or scoping or shooting at Minecraft and see if I'm a pro. You would see. Is there no rail? Yep, I remember I broke it. And you guys will be able to see my skill in a minute. Wait, I'm just gonna do something.
Guys, I'm going to show you the probably one of the coolest things you will ever see. I had to skip through some of it because I need to get mending on my pickaxe first. That's better. Let's go. Let's see how many levels I get. I feel like it's cold. I don't think it's gonna break. It doesn't. Well, 30 blocks, it doesn't want to be. I think my thing will be okay. Oh, at the end, I'll fall out of the world. But, wait, that's why I might get my arms already off.
Imagine I actually got a level. That would be pretty good to me, because it looks like gosh, what am I into? Oh my gosh, that is like 3 stacks. God.
This is probably the biggest mine you've probably ever seen someone do. It's so overpowered. It's gonna be digging out of the still 120 blocks to go. It's only like halfway. Yeah, but it's not gonna go down. God, it's like 30 blocks from the ground. It's gonna be digging literally out of this world because it goes out of the world. Still another 70 blocks to go. And skip a little bit. Okay, keep going for a while now. We've been mining for over 2 minutes non-stop. So I guess we've got the face cam and monitor. I'm not sure, but we couldn't do it this time. I don't know. I forgot about it. At the end, I am gonna fall up another one. I really feel like I broke the bedrock. It's so weird, like I've the best breaking tool you can have. You can't break bedrock. We should be out of efficiency of 5. The amount. You guys are a